This is nothing really like a toy store. This is more like a box store.